Reflection of waves. By definition, reflection of waves is the throwing back of waves after reaching an obstacle on their path. So when a wave is traveling and reaches a boundary, it is going to be reflected.
When incident wave is reaching to the fixed end, then the reflected wave is going to be inverted. When an incident wave is traveling and reaches to the free end, then the reflected wave is going to be upright.